Why does Afghanistan have a panhandle? The answer to this question can be found from the British and Russian empires. As both empires were expanding, they didn't want to spark war with each other over Central Asia. The British drew their border at the Durand Line, and the Russians drew their border at the Panj and Pamir rivers. And eventually, both empires fell, leaving the border to exist till this day.